nothing but tuning yourself towards the collective memories in the world.
How do you keep yourself motivated every morning?
Whenever I'm seeing a pregnant woman, there is a baby in the mother womb. He's getting ready to come out to this world. Change your mood from mind to heart, then you see the change. Please take out your mind for at least for 1 year. The mind is the biggest culprit to mislead you in this pandemic. To live, so you need, you know, love, not even money. So then I decide on the name on a particular day, from tomorrow I'm not going to school. That is an important day in my life. Every day, my mind, I'm a new personality. In my perspective, death is nothing but stopping your learning.
What gives you hope?
Every time I'm seeing a child, I never look after a child. I'm looking as a Michael Faraday or Einstein and next Darwin. Every baby may be a messenger or a game changer given by God to the world.